Once again with Dwayne Bauer, the master of vintage classic, pretty much everything.
Right? Okay, yeah, I agree.
Up in Ohio, you have quite a collection, but today you brought in something unique to the vintage, the Buellton Vintage Trailer Bash.
Yes.
No bashing for you.
No bashing.
Yeah.
We've had the trailer for many years.
Right.
For maybe 10 plus years and pulled it with my other vintage cars.
Mm-hmm.
It's a one-off, one-build, unique, home-built, by a professional boat builder, well, you don't know that name, but it was owned by, what was Ed Roth family.
Big Daddy Roth.
Big Daddy Roth, his dad had it, mm-hmm. Edward, and that's where it came from. We got the original pink slip for that. So we restored that trailer, and then eventually, here years later, we found a Buick that was a Woody chopped down Woody pickup. It was originally a Woody station wagon.
Right.
And from there, we finished it, and they had the same colors, and they're a match set. So
fantastic.
This is the first time as a match set with these guys.
You've done a lot of vintage trailer experiences. Give me 30 seconds. What is your best vintage trailer experience?
Oh, I think up here. I think this trailer's been wanted by on display at the Murphy Museum. They've had it a couple times, whatever. It's just a one-off, early pop-up, pop-out Woody trailer. It's just, there's never been one like it. So it's really unique. So.
Cool. All right. Thank you, Dwayne.
It's good. Okay.
Awesome.
Welcome.
All right. Yeah.